Dear Diary, today is Sunday, August 16th, 2020. Dear Diary, here is today's Aries horoscope. You may be feeling apprehensive about facing a situation you have dealt with unsuccessfully in the past. This may have been an experience you carried with you for a long time, and you may have felt very weighed down by it. But that was then, Aries, and this is now. Today you are far more prepared to deal with this and to enjoy the outcome you wished for so long ago. You have experience of failing, which is often one of the best ways to learn. Don't doubt yourself. You will not repeat what happened in the past. Dear Diary, here is today's Taurus horoscope. You are progressing very quickly with a matter that seemed to be working out quite well. But in recent hours, you may find yourself slowing down. Although there may be no obvious reason for this slower speed, you can feel yourself moving ever more slowly. You had probably hoped to be building momentum so that you could accomplish this task very quickly. But if that doesn't happen today, don't let it ruin your mood. Sometimes things slow down for a reason that make no sense at the time, but it turns out to be beneficial later on. Most likely, that's a result you'll see. Dear Diary, here's today's Gemini horoscope. You don't always do things in the expected conventional way, Gemini. You are unique in that you approach things in the way that make the most sense to you, rather than by always going with the tried and true without questioning it. This trait can also make you quite successful at times because you come up with approaches that others would not try. If someone is criticizing the very different way you have chosen to do something, that's only because they don't see your approach from your point of view. Don't let it bug you. If you feel you are on the right track, keep going, even if you fail. You have still done your way and gained valuable experience. Dear Diary, here's today's Cancer horoscope. If there is some whimsical, fantastical dream you think about from time to time, Moonchild, this is a perfect time to make a wish for it. Although your realistic thoughts might steer you away from considering this in a serious way and you may only see it as fodder in your dreams, you are now entering a realm where very unusual things are possible and where dreams can come true. We all have moments like this in our lives, and you are approaching one now, so don't be afraid to imagine that your fantasy could be reality. Dear Diary, here's today's Leo horoscope. When someone has cheated you or betrayed you in some way, you might then develop skepticism about other people and opportunities. You may start to look for mistruths or ulterior motives, and if you don't take it under control pretty soon, you start looking at everything in a cynical way, and eventually nothing seems safe or trustworthy. If you are stuck in that kind of mindset now, Leo, then you will see everything around you with a skewed viewpoint, and that's never positive. A new situation deserves a fresh look. Don't get bogged down in what might be wrong with it. Dear Diary, here's today's Virgo horoscope. Some mysteries are best left unsolved. They may reveal something that we wish we didn't know, or they may turn out to be rather humdrum and mundane, leading to disappointment. You may not need to work hard at solving a mystery that has been lingering in your life, Virgo. It may be one of those things that is best left to the imagination. In fact, it may even have the potential to inspire you in some way. Don't become obsessed with something you can't solve. Take whatever benefits may come from it and move on. Dear Diary, here's today's Libra horoscope. An escalator is a moving staircase, but you can ascend without much effort at all. The escalator does all the work for you as you glide to the top or the bottom with ease. But when you do, you might have the sense of having to cling more tightly to the railing because you aren't in control of the ascent. Something is going quite easily for you now, Libra, but it is as if you are rising and progressing without even trying. But that's only because you have already put all the work into it. Get your bearings, you are safe, and the ascent is one that you deserve. Dear Diary, here's today's Scorpio horoscope. If you have ever had to walk onward while the wind blew against you, then you know it isn't a comfortable experience. Your coat might blow open, you might have to hold your belongings to your chest, and if you're wearing a hat, you'd have to clutch it to your head and avoid losing it. But it certainly isn't the end of the world. You may be walking into a stiff wind now, or so it seems. You may have a lot of opposing forces pushing you as you work through a challenge. It may be uncomfortable for a little while, Scorpio, but the wind will die down. Push forward and persevere. Dear Diary, here's today's Sagittarius horoscope. You're better at that kind of thing than anybody. You may be getting a message like this from someone who needs your assistance, Sagittarius. Whether you believe you actually are better, or if you think this is just a ploy to convince you to help, you do have a big decision to make. If someone you care about is so in need of assistance that they would cajole you in that way, then your help would probably be truly appreciated. But it might also be deeper commitment than you realize. If you're in, your help will be valuable. But make sure you know what you're getting into. Dear Diary, here's today's Capricorn horoscope. You can be a bit of a skeptic, Capricorn. You believe in what you can see and prove, but even as a logical thinker, you have to admit that we really know very little about the world and its mysteries. Therefore, it isn't much of a leap to believe in something you can't prove, especially if you feel inclined to do so. If you wish to protect some new adventure from failure, try imagining the glowing blanket of white light surrounding you and what you care so much about. Choose to believe that this will protect you. Positive thinking helps. Dear Diary, here's today's Aquarius horoscope. There are some people who would revel at the feelings they get while riding on a motorcycle on a country road. The wind in their hair and the sights and sounds so profound. The experience is one of freedom. But to someone else, this might be terrifying. That sense of soaring without a seatbelt or surroundings of a car for protection can make someone feel too vulnerable. Keep this in mind today if you meet someone who doesn't have the same tolerance for something that you have. We all came from different places, and we can't all endure the same things. Your empathy will help. Dear Diary, here's today's Pisces horoscope. You are not a perfectionist in most areas of your life. You are a free-flowing individual who makes the best of what you have, and with your creativity, you can turn something undesirable into something quite compelling. But although you are generally very accepting of others and the work they do, you can be extremely hard on yourself in your own work. It isn't so much that you seek perfection in your efforts, but you tend to find many reasons to be critical, even when your work is held in high esteem by others, Pisces. Try seeing one particular project through the eyes of others today. Show your inner critic to the door. Dear Diary, here's today's quote. I know of no higher fortitude than stubbornness in the face of overwhelming odds. Louis Neisser. Dear Diary, here is today's fun fact. Stomach acid is strong enough to dissolve stainless steel. Dear Diary, thank you for listening today. Love, Disney Queen Skelly. I'll write in you later.